Welcome back to Mike's Archery. We're here at the 2020 ATA show, checking out all the new products and all the new innovations from this year. So stay tuned to all our videos this week as we bring you some of the latest stuff from the archery industry. We're here at the 2020 ATA show, checking out some new products that we found on the floor. And one of them is the Tombstone Feeder, made right here in Ohio for us. We're in Indiana at the show, but we're from Ohio, so this is a hometown boy, somebody we've known for a long time, and we've worked with him over the years. But he's come up with a new feeder system that works totally different than anything else on the market. Number one, it's a roto-molded polyethylene, so it's a very hard structure. And obviously, it doesn't look like a feeder. This thing looks like a big rock sitting out wherever you put it. So it's a very unique product from that standpoint. And then this roto-molded polyethylene is going to hold up to weather. It's going to hold up to pretty much anything you throw at it. I guess they got some pictures of bears on it. We're not going to call it bear-proof, but it is a solid product. If you're familiar with kayaks and a lot of the hard-shell blinds on the market, it's made out of a similar material that's weather-resistant, UV-resistant, and going to hold up for years of working in the outdoors. So the other really cool thing about this system is it is coon-proof. So as far as the lid here, with that snap on the top, just popping right off, allows you to fill this. So if you've had feeders in the past where you're walking up to that thing, you have to hoist 50-pound bags of corn over your head to fill them, you're not going to have to worry about that with this feeder. It's going to hold about 200, maybe 225 pounds worth of corn. But on top of that, you can also run other products through it. Now, a lot of your other spin feeders and other type feeders, you're not going to be able to do that with. But this one is using an auger system on it. And because of that auger system, it'll allow you to use a molasses type based feed or attractant and run through this product, and it's going to auger that material up and then spit it out here in the front into a small pile. Now, it's a silent auger, so if you're used to your spin feeders going off and making a ton of noise, what these guys are telling me is they have found that big bucks don't like that. They don't like feeders, they don't like a lot of noise and things, so this is they're getting better response with big bucks coming to this feeder where it's only augering out a few pounds of feed whenever you want. Now, it does have a timer system running on a 12-volt battery back there, and the 12-volt battery there in the back is lasting about a year. So when you set this auger off, it's pulling that feed up, pushing it out through the little hole, and it's gonna run in minutes. So where you're used to setting that timer for a few seconds, it's gonna be a little different than that. 1 minute equals about 2 pounds of feed. So if you can run it for a couple minutes, 3 or 4 minutes, that's how much feed you're gonna put out. And it's going to dump it in a small pile here right in front of the rock. So that does a couple of things. Not only does it allow for you to feed the amount that you want, and when you think about it, you put a spin feeder on a few seconds, it's only feeding a few pounds of corn 2-3 times a day when you're having it set off anyway. But this just allows a small pile of corn, and deer like to come to that better, and they're also not disturbed by the noise of the feeder going off. It also allows you to make it go off sometime in the daytime, almost force the deer to come in earlier in the daylight because of the way they're feeding. And it's allowing you to put that feed out and then it to be gone before dark a lot of times if they don't get there early enough. If those bucks know that, it'll condition them to come in earlier rather than waiting till the middle of the night to come get that feed. And also allowing you to do those different products. Obviously, you can add your attractants to things, not gum up your feeder and mess up the internal gears on those other style feeders. So the price point on this feeder is coming in at $7.99. Sounds like a lot, but it is a real value when you realize what it is going to save you in corn and time and effort with this new style feeder. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. Always give us some likes and comments in the section below, as well as following us on all the social media with Facebook and Instagram.